I have a class person. We have to include active model, serialization module, and we can define an attr accessor for name. We need to define an attributes method, and it needs to return a hash for name, by default nil. We can create an instance of person. If we call person.serializable hash, we get the default value that's implemented in attributes method. If we set the name to something, if we now call the serializable hash, we see the name is now set to the value we had given. We can add an age attribute and add it to this attributes hash here.